I want to start by saying thank you for checking out this video. Unfortunately, I messed up and I had done an intro the day we were here and I either didn't hit record or I deleted the footage. So I wanted to jump on here and give you guys an idea of what was going on this job. With this one, this is Blake's father-in-law's property. Blake is the guy that is with me doing this work. He's the one you've seen in other videos also doing the work along with me. So his father-in-law purchased this property. It's kind of a dilapidated, abandoned house. He purchased it to remodel it, bring it back to life, and make it into a home for someone once again. So they had started construction on the property. I guess he got pulled away from it. The yard got overgrown, and they're wanting to get back over there and start that process of getting it remodeled. So he asked us if we could come over and clean up the yard. So Blake and I jumped on this one. I got it knocked out fairly quickly. We did have to be really careful on the property due to the fact that there was a construction site there, and you'll see stuff in the background like busted up concrete and cinder blocks, and we really had to watch out for that. So that is why we do a lot of weed eating in this video. So I'm gonna go ahead and jump off of here. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to the channel and hit that like button.
Oh, at the beginning of the video, I talked about that this was a construction site, and that's why we weren't just gonna jump on the mower, and that's why we've been weed eating a lot of stuff. Blake's actually right here behind me. He's still weeding. But this right here is the roof. Those are like huge chunks of concrete. I found a couple others out here, some big limbs. That stuff will tear up a mower. So as you can see, there's a lot of thatch here, but I am gonna get the mower out here now and chop some of this up now that I can see and not hit any of these big chunks of concrete. I got 9 minutes. Everybody else can follow you.